Yo, what is pumping, guys? Best booze, bitch. I'm sweaty right now. I can't record my computer screen instead of just recording it, which is pretty nice. So I'm gonna go close the doors. Okay, guys, sorry about that. And this video might be a little bit short because I got the free version of Bandicam, so yeah, it's probably going to be around 7 minutes. It's like, let this. So yeah, I'm trying to survive the night with this little tiny dirt house, if you didn't see the video, and sheets are spilled off, and I haven't been on the world since. Yeah. Oh, I really gotta go pee, but I'll hold it in. You have no idea how bad I need to go. Yeah, guys, I'm just going to try to talk so you can't hear them. I don't know why they're fighting, but anyway. Let's get straight to the video. Comment down below if you guys think I should go fight. I don't know. Comment down below. Quick. I don't know why I'm stopping my fingers. I don't want to go there. I bet most of you guys said go fight. So that's what I'm gonna go do. Creeper. I don't even have a bow and arrow yet. I only have stone sword to defend myself and just a tad bit of food. Which probably won't last that long, but if I can get a potato from these guys, then I'm just gonna be like psyched. Yeah. Wait, is he in water? Oh, wait, what? He's not in water? Oh. Just gonna, like, very lightly just, you know. Oh, yes! I killed my first creeper. So yeah, guys, let's try to get... sorry. Okay. It's starting to get day. Let's go make an axe. Oh, did you guys see that glitch? That was weird. That was dope. That was really dope. So guys, let me quickly make a few sticks. Oh, and by the way, I am awesome. Human, you shout out to I am awesome 1736. And then shout out to It's Ian Please. No spaces. Ha ha. So, yeah. Oh, I still need to make my gosh darn axe. They will both have a link in the description. So, I'm just using an axe to chop down trees. Duh. One sec, guys. What the? I never even... Oh, shoot. Oh, boy. Boy, oh my gosh. Whoa. Boy, look at that skelly. Boy, why do I keep on saying boy? What? This is like an overpowered skeleton. Gonna die. Oh my gosh. You guys think I should go in? Should I go for him? Quick, comment down below if you think I should. I don't know. He's just gonna like slaughter me. I don't really know. die. No, I wish you would die. You can live. It's kind of like weird how cows don't die with one hit. Like, honestly, I don't get those physics, because in real life, if you just stabbed a cow, he'd probably be dead. Maybe. Or maybe, I don't know. I haven't tried it. New experiments! I'm just kidding. I need some, like, you know, wool to make a bed. That's really annoying. On second. Wait, sheep. Oh, sheep. And I need pork chops. You know what? I'm not going to waste it, so I'm just going to get myself. What are they doing up there? Are you guys trying to hide? I suck at parkour. I'm pretty good on maps, but not in, like, you know. Die! Yes, I can make a bit. So, yeah, guys, I thought I'd be able to start building my house. Whoa. What the flip? What the flip? Did you guys see that? Here, I will show you. What the flip? I have never seen that before. What? I don't know why I'm so psyched. It's just a village, probably. There's an achievement for getting a for eating a pork chop. Or no, that is just sad. That is just, like, really sad. What? Look at the black. They have a blacksmith. Blacksmith. Oh my gosh, guys. I've never seen anything like this before. Oh my gosh. Oh! What the flip? I'm rich. Like, when I say rich, I mean rich. Look at all this obsidian. Oh my gosh. What the flip? So, guys, sadly, it's gonna be a video.